preliminary hearings for 11 former Penn State Beta Theta Pi fraternity members wrapped up today.
Each one is charged in connection with the death of Pledge Timothy Piazza. Our Hannah Smith has more details on what's next for the case.
With closing arguments wrapped up, all that's left is for the judge to make a decision on what charges might be held over for trial.
The key to the case is the fact that the video shows clearly that these young men who were responsible for this incident, at least some of them, knew exactly what happened to Tim Piazza.
During this round of preliminary hearings, the defense presented text messages Timothy Piazza sent prior to the events at the Beta Theta Pi house that indicate he would have known what was going to happen that night. Recovered basement surveillance video was also showed for the first time in court. With the new evidence, there is disagreements on both sides on whether or not involuntary manslaughter charges should stick.
Yeah, well, I think that basically what we saw was a rehash of a lot of the same evidence from before. The basement video doesn't change the ultimate analysis here. As I said in court, all they did was dress up a faulty theory that was presented by the district attorney. They did it in a more clear and coherent way than was done before, but it doesn't change the fact that the evidence in this case just doesn't support involuntary manslaughter.
We believe very strongly, wholeheartedly, and have made our case very publicly that this is indeed a case of reckless endangerment of another person. It is indeed a case where the legal burden, as the prosecution showed us today, that meets the test of involuntary manslaughter.
The judge is expected to make his decision Wednesday. Reporting in Bellefonte, Hannah Smith, WTAJ News.
Now, in response to Timothy Piazza's death, state lawmakers are pushing for a new law to crack down on hazing. The Timothy J. Piazza anti-hazing law was unanimously approved by the Senate Judiciary today. It calls for a complete rewriting of Pennsylvania's hazing laws and would stiffen the penalties for violators. Supporters say the bill was intentionally written as a model for the nation and will help keep all students safe.